In the name of Allah, the Most Gracious, the Most Merciful. In this video we are going to solve question number 10 of 10th class math, general group, exercise 6.3. So, stay with us. Question number 10 is, given that matrix A is equal to 1 minus on 2 and 3, then verify that A square minus 4A plus 5 identity matrix is equal to 0. Here, 0 means null matrix. Let's see its solution. Here we will take the left-hand side as indicated above. So, A square minus 4A plus 5 identity matrix is written is equal to A square means we have to write the value of matrix A two times, so, first matrix A is written. Second matrix A is written with it. And these two similar matrices mean A square minus 4 comes as it is. Here we replace A with its value as given in the question above. Plus 5 comes as it is. Here I means identity matrix, which is matrix having elements 1, 0, 0 and 1. Here, we have to multiply these two matrices. So, first row of first matrix is multiplied with the first column of second matrix. 1 of first matrix is multiplied with 1 of second matrix. Plus comes from formula, and minus 1 from first matrix is multiplied with 2 of second matrix. Here first row of first matrix is multiplied with the second column of second matrix. 1 of first matrix is multiplied with minus 1 of second matrix. Plus comes from formula, and minus 1 from first matrix is multiplied with 3 of second matrix. Here, second row of first matrix is multiplied with the first column of second matrix. 2 of first matrix is multiplied with 1 of second matrix. Plus comes from formula, and 3 from first matrix is multiplied with 2 of second matrix. Here, second row of first matrix is multiplied with the second column of second matrix. 2 of first matrix is multiplied with minus 1 of second matrix. Plus comes from formula, and 3 from first matrix is multiplied with 3 of second matrix. Minus is written as it is. Next, we will multiply 4 with all the elements present in the matrix. 4 ones are 4. Minus is written as it is. Then 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8. 4 threes are 12. Plus is written as it is. Next, we will multiply 5 with all the elements present in the matrix. 5 ones are 5. 5 zeros are 0. 5 zeros are 0. And 5 ones are 5. Is equal to 1 ones are 1. Plus minus is minus as shown in details. 1 twos are 2. Again plus minus is minus. 1 ones are 1. Again plus minus is minus. 3 ones are 3. 2 ones are 2. Plus is written as it is. 3 twos are 6. Plus minus is minus as shown in details. 2 ones are 2. Plus is written as it is. 3 threes are 9. These two matrices come without any change. 1 minus 2 is minus 1. Minus 1 minus 3 is minus 4. 2 plus 6 is 8. Minus 2 plus 9 is 7. These two matrices come without any change. We write minus 1 from first matrix. Then minus is written. 4 from second matrix. Plus is written. Then 5 from third matrix. Here, write minus 4 from first matrix. Minus minus is plus as shown in details. 4 is written. Plus is written. Then 0 from third matrix. Here, we write 8 from first matrix. Then minus is written. 8 from second matrix. Plus is written. Then 0 from third matrix. Here, we write 7 from first matrix. Then minus is written. 12 from second matrix. Plus is written. Then 5 from third matrix. Minus 1 minus 4 and plus 5 is 0. Minus 4 plus 4 plus 0 is 0. 8 minus 8 plus 0 is 0. And 7 minus 12 plus 5 is also 0. This matrix containing all the elements equal to 0 is called null matrix, which is also 0. So this is equal to right hand side as shown above. Hence this is our answer. Please provide your kind feedback in comments below this video. Your suggestions will be highly appreciated. Please like this video and subscribe our channel.